I'm Andy Sirota. The city and county are rallying behind Harris County Deputy James Schmickel and two officers with the state attorney general's office who were shot while trying to serve an arrest warrant in the Mount Houston area of Northeast Harris County. All three are recovering this afternoon, and we have just learned they're expecting a visit from Attorney General Ken Paxton himself later this afternoon. Channel 2's Roseanne Aragon has more.
Within the last hour, we spoke with a representative of the Attorney General's office who tell us that the officers are in good spirits and are doing okay. There is one officer, however, though, that he says has a particularly long way to go, though he is anything but alone. He is here at Bentop Hospital along with a deputy who's expected to have hand surgery this morning. A five-hour-long standoff and three law enforcement officers injured. Family of Deputy James Schmickel III waited to hear news.
We didn't know anything. All we knew that Uncle Jim, my uncle, was shot. Yeah. And we had no idea what the extent of his injuries were.
Deputy Schmickel is a 28-year veteran of the Harris County Sheriff's Office, who was one of two deputies and five agents with the Texas Attorney General's Office to pursue a warrant in Mount Houston for 25-year-old Daniel Trevino, a man who was no stranger to crime.
I'm just so grateful that he's alive and well today. He's so blessed, the fact that his community is with him.
Trevino barricaded himself in a home on Hartwick. When the team of seven approached the doorway, Trevino opened fire, hitting three officers. Of those hit were Deputy Schmickel and two agents, Captain Wes Hensley and Sergeant Mark Reichen. Smickle's nephew says his uncle was hit in the right hand.
The bullet went through his middle finger and shattered some bones in his hand, as well as it's lodged up in his wrist area.
An agent was hit in the face, torso, and ankle, the other in the leg. Trevino eventually took his own life.
Another reminder of how dangerous of a job this is. You know, these men were out there, just doing their job.
Deputies are working with the Red Cross on a blood drive. Meanwhile, the governor is asking everyone to pray.
Hey, thank God. You know, I told him, I said, you've got one of the best guardian angels that I've ever seen, along with the two other officers. And, you know, thank God he's here with us today.
Schmickel's grandson tweeted, I saw the true meaning of family and the bond and support of our daily heroes. The sheriff's office tweeted back, we're proud to serve with your brave grandfather and we're praying for a full and speedy recovery. All the officers are expected to survive. From the Medical Center, Roseanne Aragon, KPRC, Channel 2 News.